what that tends to be, we call it sort of a mock spray. And it's not like a precursor to actually urine coming out of your cat. They actually, some cats will do this when they're really, really happy and excited. And that's why they'll rub up against you and do that. Or they'll just, like this cat, walk into the room and do it. So it looks a little more sinister than it actually is, but it's actually like a really, really super duper happy cat.